यू मस्ट बी मानवी राइट, बट हाउ डिड यू आइडेंटिफाई मी? ओके, दिस कैफे सीम्स क्वाइट पॉपुलर. आई ऑर्डर्ड कॉफी फॉर बोथ ऑफ अस, आई होप यू डोंट माइंड. वेट, देव, सो इज दिस योर फर्स्ट ब्लाइंड डेट? माइन इज. आई एम नॉट अ डेटी काइंड ऑफ गाय यू नो, अंटिल टुडे ऑफ कोर्स. Oh, this? Oh. Nothing, I was just thinking of something. No, no, I'm sure you don't have a boring date, right? Okay, would you really like to know? You will have to hang on. This is going to be a long tale. We are going to dig deep into the past. So, this symbol is delta. It's a Greek symbol used for denoting change in something. Change refers to difference in state of affairs at different times. So, there were two Greek philosophers who sort of had opposite ideas related to change. One was Heraclitus and the other was Parmenides. Heraclitus advocated that change is the only constant, while Parmenides argued that Heraclitus was wrong. Heraclitus says that you cannot step into a river twice. Yeah, yeah, got a furnished one. 4 days, I think. Nagpur? I don't know, man, if it's the same or not. I haven't got the time to explore it all yet. Yeah, I'm planning to go visit the college, but I think it's holiday today. And besides, I have to go to work today, man. Yeah. What? Blind what? No, it's not my kind of thing, dude. Look, you can force me all you want, but I'm not going to agree to that, okay? I'll call you back later. Bye.
Hello. हाँ मम्मी बोल.
अरे फिर से लेट हो गया बेटा.
मम्मी आप एक मिनट रुक जा. चालो कॉलेज तो चालो.
जल्दी उठता जा रहे बेटा. पर पढ़ाई कैसे चल रहा?
पढ़ाई अच्छी चल रहा मम्मी.
अंडे का बोल गोपाल नाटक बोल रहा
है ना?
नहीं माँ फुटबॉल खेलने को टाइम आस नहीं मिला.
ए पर आज खेल रहा हूँ.
नहीं घना दिन से
नहीं गार्ड आज खेल रहा फुटबॉल.
और
मिंटू माशिकन जातो सही जे
आ वा हाँ
नाश्तो नहीं करे उसी जिको चकले आ करी
है. हम मा मा कौशा खाओ को हाँ बा
Oh, did I mention? The company I work in specializes in the evaluation and testing of machine intelligence. We test robots. You know, people who dream of becoming footballers in a country which doesn't even play football are stupids. Not saying that choosing cricket is a rational decision though. Ma'am, take a cup. I haven't called my buddy Gopal in months. Years maybe. I miss him, man. I guess Heraclitus was right. Change is inevitable. But Parmenides had an interesting angle. To defend his views that change is nothing and is impossible, his student Zeno came forward with various philosophical problems. The one which influenced me the most was the race between Achilles and the tortoise. This problem forces you to believe that state of affairs are always the same. Change is mere illusion. Heraclitus, Parmenides, Zeno, all these guys somehow knew what was going to happen with me years ago. These guys. Have I gone mad? Was there no one here all this time? No. There was someone. I can't seem to remember her face. I must have bored the shit out of her. Well, I'm really not a deity kind of guy. Wait, what's that? Hello? Well, I called you because you haven't heard the complete story yet. When was the last alumni meet? I can't even remember the last time I was here. I was nostalgic. I sat here and there, smiled, remembering various things I had done. Pranks I had pulled. I also went to the college ground, the place where all those memories took place, with Gopal and other friends. This place had changed, but for me it was all the same. They did not allow me to go visit the hostel room though. I wish they had. Then I went under a tree and sat there. I had an urge to pull out a cigarette. Then it hit me that I was in a college and I don't want to get kicked out. Then something happened. They were perhaps practicing for an upcoming match. They were making mistakes, a lot of them. I wanted to go to them, but of course, they laughed at me. I bet that was the kick even Carlos couldn't have pulled off. I did it in my office shoes. You should have seen the look on the faces of those boys. I don't know if change is inevitable or not. I don't know if change is impossible or not. But that day, at that moment, I thought I could take the best kick of my life. I'm planning to play football once a week at least. It isn't practical to leave my job and start playing professional again. I went out there, let me play. This might seem immature of me, but I feel there cannot be one answer to whether change exists or not. Whatever happens, balance is important. Yin Yang in Chinese philosophy stands for balance of all the things opposite. Okay. I have an important call to make. Thanks for leaving your number. Yeah, I'll call you later. Yeah, bye.
Thank you.